While the Rural Electrification Renewable Energy Corporation has set aside 15 billion shillings to connect more Kenyans living in rural areas to electricity. Speaking during a board meeting in Nakuru, the corporation board chairperson Simon Gisheru said that 31 counties are yet to be fully connected to the national grid due to lack of what he called electricity centers. Gisheru says they're already in talks with some counties to set up the centers, with the corporation banking on renewable energy resources to actualize this dream.
Today we think we are almost there.
And we are looking forward to establishing another 31 energy centers in the remaining counties. In this, we are working with, in partnership with county governments. Some of them have already allocated us land, like Siaya County. They have recently allocated to us 10 acres to establish energy centers. Kakamega County is also exploring the same, and we are also approaching county governments to partner with us in order to assist us in allocating land so that we can be able to do so. We
also had the transfer of energy centers, what you call the energy centers, to the rural to the REREC, and the energy centers are centers that deal with renewable energy technologies. They are spread out in the country in all the counties. Currently we have 16 of them, and we have 31 counties that still do not have energy centers, and of course that is part of the work that we shall be doing.